Hello, we are the Portland State Aerospace Society. We're a student group at Portland State University that builds and flies high-powered amateur rockets with some of the most advanced amateur avionics systems in the world. As an Oregon-grown DIY space program with open source ethos, we've pioneered open source space technologies that are used by amateur rocketry groups around the world. We were the first to put Linux onboard amateur rockets, use long-distance Wi-Fi communications past Mach 1, and fly some of the very first control systems on amateur rockets. Besides building rockets, another important goal of PSAS is to make better engineers. Our local industry members volunteer to help mentor students as they work on real-world, safety-critical, interdisciplinary engineering projects. Last year, we asked you for money and you delivered. Because of that, we kicked some serious butt. First of all, we ran four successful student capstone projects. We made a cold gas jet reaction control system that will steer our future rocket. We even published a paper on the 3D printed nozzles used in that system. We pioneered an electromechanical separation system that's used to release the parachutes. We built a mobile liquid engine test stand to test our future liquid-fueled rocket engine. And we built an industrial strength open source data acquisition system to run that test stand. Past those capstones, we did a lot of other really cool things. In July, with your funds, we had the most successful rocket launch of our club's history. We flew our Ethernet-based avionics system that runs Linux and our software-defined radio GPS receiver, probably the first ever flown on any amateur rocket. We even built a mobile launch control system after winning a grant from Intel to do something cool with one of their products. Finally, we flew our long-distance Wi-Fi system on an airplane to test its range in the real world. We received data from over 125 kilometers away. This year, we're doing even more. We have five student capstone projects this year. This is the most PSAS has ever sponsored, and we are going to do some amazing things. Two carbon fiber mechanical engineering capstones will build our next generation rocket that we plan to launch this coming summer. An electrical engineering student team will build a command and control radio system that will work in both our rocket and in the future nano satellite that we're building. Our liquid engine mechanical engineering team will design and 3D print our first ever liquid-fueled rocket engine. Finally, a computer science team will be working on hacking the Linux kernel to make our long-distance Wi-Fi be more robust and reach out even farther. And just like last year, we have more in the works than just capstones. We'll be creating a flight weight version of our new electromechanical separation system, upgrading our Linux-based launch tower computer to be smaller and more reliable, and we're building an open source satellite antenna pointing system that we'll use for our rocket, our future satellite, some balloon experiments that we have planned, and even other people's satellites. However, we won't be able to do any of this ultra cool rocket science without help from you. Please support us by donating to our crowdfunding effort to help educate students, build amazing high-powered rockets, and help PSAS get to space.